Yo, what up, Bone?
What's up,
Yo, man, what's wrong with your eyes, man?
I don't
You
know,
on something?
G. Nah, man, I just got out this spirit-filled service, you know, having revival and junk.
Word.
Pastor just like laid hands on me, and I just, I don't know.
Yo,
yo, Muff, you hook this track up, G?
Yeah, man.
Is it cool if I like freak something to this?
You want a chair, man?
Yeah, man. Yo, this is kind of funky, man. Check this out, Muff. Let me tell you, like, what being spiritually drunk is all about. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Check it out.
Once again, I got to grab the mic and start to bring the funk in. I don't know what's happening, but I'm feeling kind of drunk in the spirit. Cause I'm not talking about no type of liquor. The Holy Ghost is the one that gets me drunk much quicker. So let me go ahead and grab the mic and flow. What a drunken type of style that you ain't heard in a while. Cause see, I be into doing brand new things. I bring the styles and Muffler brings the jazzy swing, like the one that you be hearing in the background. Our styles like a mole in a hole, strictly underground. But we be kicking all of these styles for a purpose. Never repeat myself and say dumb lyrics that be worthless. Cause I be talking about the great I am, my savior, the one who gets me drunk constantly. I should be arrested for being under the influence of the word. Spiritually hungover got me throwing up by the curb. And now the devil wants to make me walk the line, but I'll punch him in the lip and take another sip. Cause
only when we drunk
in the spirit, you can find T-Bone staggering with the funny sway.
Only when we drunk
in the spirit, la di da la di 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 da di day.
Yeah, ride that bass, homie.
I feel my mind is going round and round. All I know is that I'm about to fall and hit the ground. Cause my body keeps swaying like a boat, it won't stay still. I'm feeling totally dizzy, the room is spinning like a windmill. It all started when the pastor laid his hands on me. He said, there it goes right through ya. It made my mind go booyah. So here I am in the studio, drunk like a wino, filled with the Holy Ghost, so I be feeling totally fine, yo. La-di-da, it makes me wanna sing about the joy he brings when I do my rapping thing. The way I feel right now, I wish that you could all feel the power of the spirit that's more stronger than tequila. Cause nothing compares to this Holy Ghost drunkness. The way that I feel right now makes me wonder how God could have the power to make a man feel this way. So pass me the holy water, cause I don't drink no Tanqueray. Cause
only when we drunk
in the spirit, la di da la di 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 da di day.